This video will show you how to create views of your datasets. So once you're on the homepage, you'll click here on the datasets section, and then you'll see all your datasets. Now all you need to do to create a view is you check the box of the dataset you want to create the view from, and then you'll click add view. Once here, you'll just type in the name that you want to assign to the view. So I will do sales data southern, and then I'll click next. Now here I can apply various filters to the dataset to determine which locations will be a part of the view. So I'm obviously going to be basing this off of the division. So I'll make it so that the division equals southern. And then obviously I can add more calculations based on other columns in my spreadsheet, but I'll keep it like this and I'll click next. Then I have the option to select all the columns that I wish to include. So if there are certain ones that have confidential information that I don't want to be visible, I can make those not appear. So I'll do location name, address, city, state, postal code, and we'll do two more. We'll do division as well as annual sales. And I can choose again as many as I'd like, and I can even search for the columns as well. Once I do that, I'll click done. Boom, and there you go. That's how easy it is to create a view from your data set. Now, if you want to add this to a map, it's even easier. So you'll click here, and then you can obviously see all the data here. And if you want to add it to a map, all you do is you click here on this maps button, and you choose whether you want to add it to a new map or to an existing map. And that's how easy it is to create a view of your data set using Mapline.